Hey guys, this is James from Tim and James' Games, and I'm here Star Wars The Clone Wars 3 seasons, and I'm going to do the part 3 of the Red Keeps. I'm hoping I get through all of them today. Now, tonight. Let's go. Alright, here's how you get one of them. Here's how you get, regenerate hearts, which is as good as, invincibility, I'd say. Those are both, cutscenes, sorry, they're left. Well, not really cutscenes. Alright, you see, there are four little things up there, you can see them. Four little black things, you just have to take a missile guy or someone else, and aim upwards. Side. Would you say, say if you have, a Jedi and, you find a Sith Force thing, then you go, like, see, I have Dark Side on now, and I need a Sith to force that, but I can force it since I have Dark Side on. Yeah, so red cube's supposed to fall out of that, and yeah, that's the Dark Side red cube.
Thank you.
this way. And here's how I get invincibility, which I think is the last one. No, it's not. There's one more on the Republic screen. I'll show you either this one and that one, then you end the video. Bye.